All right, here we go. We have Jaki Lovrince versus Bobbie Jo Summers. Alrighty. Wow, that was a heck of a cut attempt. Alright, so we are... Alright, we're playing some CSI Rolls 9 Ball. This is a race to 6 because this is the B-side. Alternate break. Rack for your opponent. 9 on the break counts. 3 foul rule is in effect.
Yes.
All right, we have Jaki at the table. Oh, got everything moving. Something's got to go.
And it has not.
It looks like she could probably just do a simple safety, just roll the cue ball up on the 8.
That
hang
shot going? Nope.
She was trying to shoot the 2 out of there, trying to get the 2 ball up the table behind the 8, but just caught the 8 on the way by.
She hasn't left anything easy here, but fortunately, all she's got to do is mate this ball to really end up with a shot on the 3, and she's elected to play safe and behind it.
It's a nice safe.
Very nice safe. And she's got her tucked in there where she's got a... there's a difference between using English and using squirt. And
got them all where you want them?
Got them all where you want them.
And Jaki.
This will be a side match. It's a race to 6.
Yeah, she'll want to get this cue ball on the side rail.
She wants to get below the 8, that's for sure.
Yeah, she wants to get the cue ball down here in the side rail so she can follow 2 rails up this way for the 4 ball.
Did you just do that with your mouse?
Yeah, drawing pad's not working.
Oh, okay.
Looks like she can follow 2 rails and still get there. Oh. That's not what she had in mind.
Do you have to have this plugged in? I was going to put it away.
This could be a short rack. I don't know if that 9's lined up, but it's definitely worth a look.
Yeah, especially with ball in hand.
Yeah, there's inch or 2 between them.
I think I prefer to try to go for the out, but I don't know how good of a... I think I wanted to be a little bit straighter in on this 5 ball.
Yeah, she definitely wanted to come down a little bit farther than that. Nice shot. Is that going to come down?
Is it going to get back down? It is not.
It is not.
The 8's in the way. Oh, it's not.
Yeah.
It just rubbed it. It just barely rubbed it on the way by. Otherwise, that was in the heart.
I can't tell if that's a compliment or not. Snooker saying my telestrating was at the level of Jeanette Lee. I don't know if that's a compliment or not. Does she do good telestrating or like really chicken scratchy? I'm going to guess really chicken scratchy.
Not bad considering it was done with a mouse and not the actual telestrator pad.
Yeah. out of there. This is workable. A little bit of a tougher shot than she wanted, but it's workable. Just rattled it. Well, left it tough, though.
Yeah, she did. She left the back bank. But with that, I mean, if she goes two rails with the cue ball underneath the nine ball, could end up with, like, a safety, too.
Well, thanks for the compliment, Snooker.
Well, I'm glad he's at least still following pool. He was saying he was going to quit playing pool.
Well, yeah, he has to quit playing pool so he can watch pool online full time. Because he watches every stream there is, I think. He's a full time pool stream watcher.
Oh, and he does all of his motivational. I don't like calling them memes because they're not memes, but puts them up on Facebook all the time. Fire in the hole.
Nice shot, Jaki.
Mm-hmm. I thought it was Jackie's break. Jaki's good. She likes that picture you took of her. I think she has it as a profile picture now.
Yeah, the one with her hair in front of her face when she's breaking. That one?
Yeah, that's when you need different colors for multiple options.
I do have different colors.
Mm-hmm.
See, I have purple and red.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's a table spring a leak or what? She almost made three balls on the break. Two ball was trying to go. And actually, it's a good thing it didn't, because it makes this one a whole lot easier. The pool memes. Okay, I'm allowed to call it a pool meme. Okay. They seem more inspirational, a lot of them, than meme-esque. This could be a short rag.
It could. She may shoot the one on the side. She has options.
Mm-hmm. Nine in the side. You try and shoot it in the corner past a nine.
Well, it looks like she's shooting it in the side.
You gotta watch out for hitting the six.
Oh, no.
She's banking it in. Look at this.
There it goes.
Trick shot.
Yeah. Shoot the three in the corner with follow and
make both of them.
Yep.
I don't think it makes the nine if you cut the three in the corner, but it'd be pretty nice. Are you drawn on the carpet? Then, you know, it's okay if it doesn't hit the nine. It goes to six balls next, and it's down here on the rail.
Yeah, she was just playing position for the six. She wasn't going for the nine.
Nope, and miss leaves it ugly. Jackie's banking at this.
Oh
wow. I can't believe it. That was a really nice effort to miss that seven.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. In fact, she hit too far. The three ball went too far to the right, so she was able to get past the seven no problem.
No, I didn't think it was an option, and shows what you know.
All right, I'm starting to think that three ball is not their favorite ball.
Apparently. Did you upload our new music to it?
Yeah. It's a mix of both. Alright, so this is a tough spot. You can't even cross the 3 because the cue ball's going to run into the 7. So what to do here?
She's jacking up trying to fire this ball. Is that 9 going?
No, there it goes. She says, I'll take it.
Rules say she has to. Sorry. Rules say you got to take it.
Huh? Rules say you have to take it.
No, you do. The rules say so.
She didn't get your joke.
She's such a character. That's okay. I get it. Yep. Rules say you have to take the 9 ball when you make it.
Yep. You gotta take the point.
Gotta take the win.
She's so
you're going to get down there under the rail?
She's very consistently missing that shot exactly the same way.
And she hasn't left this easy for Jaki. She is definitely capable of cutting this in. Playing shape on the 2 ball, which is right there underneath her cue.
So you can get safe behind something?
She's playing Tom McGurk shape.
Just run into the ball you're playing position on next.
Yep.
That's what my buddy used to do.
I guarantee you get there. Mm-hmm. You can see it. Well, I mean, as long as you don't hit it and go 4 rails after it, but yeah. A nice stroke, Jaki. Is that going to slow down?
It's going to be a little too much of a stroke. Or maybe not. Maybe she has a window.
Did she get in between that 9-3?
It's a definite maybe.
That's what she's saying. Is she squinting? Closing one eye. Well, she got through there.
Is it going?
In the side?
Ooh, it is.
Always going the side. Draw to the side rail and back over. Nice shot.
I think you might be seeing a safety error. Just a prediction. Just a hunch.
Bank it out. Cue ball in behind the 7.
Yeah, that's what she was trying, but behind the 6 works too.
Yeah.
Especially since that 8 is there. Oh, actually, she might be able to shoot this in the corner. I mean, in the side, I mean.
You think she can see around it?
Maybe. That is close.
Maybe a
semi-masse, just a little swerve.
Yeah.
And if not, it's about as easy of a jump as they get. You only have to jump about like a quarter up the 6 ball, and the 4 ball's almost hanging.
She's going for shorty.
And you got the 8 ball there to protect you from scratching in the corner. Might even stop the cue ball right there for a position for the 5.
5 in the side. Yeah.
Like it plays itself.
Yeah, but, you know, and leaving it here, if she tried to get under the 7, she would have had to hit it harder, and she didn't know if she doesn't get there.
Oh, no.
It's going to come 2 rails. That's it. Oh, no. I thought it was the golf shot. But if you don't get under the 7, the 4 ball comes out, and you probably leave her straight in the hole, or if you hit it too hard, right? I think using the 6 was a better idea for a blocker.
Whoa. Oh, perfect.
Yeah. Gonna go 3 rails around for straight edit.
Uh huh.
Straight at the angle. Now, does she have the angle where she's got to go to the end rail with it, or can she just slide off of it?
It looks like she can. Oh, miscued.
Oh.
Well, at least she miscued good.
Yeah, she made it. Now it's, yeah.
Just trying to bank the 7 up table, try to maybe leave a cue ball behind the 9. Yeah, that's fine. 8 ball blocks.
No. Now she's got to either bank it out or play a combination.
Yeah, probably just cross the 7, cue ball back up and down table, and try to leave the 7 on the end rail. Oh, she was going for the 8.
No, she's not going to leave.
Safe.
Is it behind it? Did it snug in on it?
Whoa.
It looks like it just did.
That was mean.
I didn't see it. But looks like the 8's still in the same spot, so I'd imagine it was a good hit. Was it a good hit? I didn't see it.
Yeah. So, oh, that's a good leave.
You bank the 7 out, put the cue ball behind the 8.
Be nice if you can get there.
Well, she's just going to bank.
Or just bank the 7.
She's going, yeah. Yeah, that was pretty close. Try to bank it right in the hole. That's a nice stroke.
Nice.
It's got a nice angle. Do you go forward with this or backwards? I like the forward, isn't it coming right at the 9?
Yeah, you can go forward as long as. Yeah, I don't think there's a possibility of scratching in the side going forward.
Yeah, and it's a whole lot more time on the proper side of the table coming at the right line. I don't like the popping off of this for exactly that reason. It spits the ball out pretty easily.
This is no picnic here.
No gimme. Hill for a climber.
It's a hill for a climber.
Yes, hill even for a climber. I don't think I've ever used it that way before.
So that's no hill for a climber. Well, this is a hill for a climber, all right.
Mm-hmm. She went for the bank.
Get past.
It's not going. It did. And this is a
pretty easy bank, but at least it's not straight in the side.
But you gotta kind of pop it to straighten it up just a little bit. Oh, well, she's left the cue ball long for her again, up by the rail.
Long and on the rail.
Yep. You don't really want to get caught putting anything around here. That's an.
Never a doubt. Just overcut it. That's going to be.
I think this will be game number 3 for Jaki. Oh.
See, that was all Sherry's fault.
No, it's not. Don't blame me.
I blame you.
It's not nice to blame me.
Just like they do in snooker. Oh, Oh, I thought it was in.
No.
All right, it should be in this time.
Oh, yeah. I kind of like the way the Snookers logo looks. I think, you know, if we had things to put up there, it'd be cool to make them look like they were lit up like that.
Some little logos next to it.
No. And that's actually on the lights in this pool room.
Sheesh.
Yeah. You're
making me nervous, Jaki. All right. 3-0, Jaki.
Curse is foiled again. 9-3-0. This is race to six.
This is race to six. B-side matches are race to six. This is a B-side match.
Yep. This is the MLRT is a regional tour of the NAPT, the North American Pool Tour.
I've heard of that.
Yeah. They, if you haven't heard of them, they're the latest professional tour out there. They had a couple tournaments last year. They just had their regional tour championships, a month ago?
Yeah, in Sacramento, California.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
At Hard Times, I believe it was.
Yes.
Was it Veronique Menard that won that one?
I don't know. Did she win it? I know she was playing in the finals. I did not see who won. I got ball stuck on a rail somewhere.
I think it was Veronique Menard that won.
No, I did not finish watching the finals of it.
Someone in our chat room will tell us. Yes, it was Veronique. I can't remember who her opponent was in the finals. I can picture her face, but I can't remember her name.
I think Jackie's going to like to push.
I think she's going to push, seeing as how she shouted push.
No, I'm not sure if Angela's taken a picture of the bracket and got it up yet. I know Meredith did well in the tournament. She wasn't playing Meredith, was she?
Meredith Lynch?
Yeah. I don't think so. I think she ended up getting like third or something there. It don't matter.
All right. 2-3, you're down right here by these pockets.
Well, slow down.
Crush that ball.
Yeah, I think normally though at that speed, you think it's going to hit the rail and kind of die a little bit. Let's see if they have it up.
George Michael. Oh, get out of there, cue ball. Okay. Whoopsie, she says.
Let's see. I'm trying to find it.
Did not want to run into the nine. Captain Obvious here.
No, you're not. Shame on you.
Hey, she's going to just try to put the five on this left side rail, cue ball over on the right side rail. No, she's going for it. And that's going to leave. It's pretty nice for Jaki. Come around short side on the six. Yeah, even bumped to eight a little closer to the pocket. Make that a little easier.
Yeah, the six is a little bit of a tester here.
That's no easy shot.
Oh, and then she caught the point of the side pocket.
that's going to set up pretty nice for Bobby Joe. Sign in.
Yeah, I don't have an account.
Susan Williams.
That's right.
It's coming back to me now. Nice shot. Nice out.
And gets Bobby on the board.
On the scoreboard. It's going to be her rack. Jackie's break.
Yeah. So who all is going to
Super Billiards Expo?
SBX next week.
Who's going to the Super Billiards Expo?
I want to go.
It's still not out of the question. It's not out of the realm of possibility. Well, that eight ball's not doing that one ball any favors.
No. And it looks like they are, you know, pretty much frozen together.
I think she was just trying to knock one to the other side, and maybe the cue ball maybe kind of drifted off a little bit. Ooh, nice effort at getting back to the two ball.
Yeah, you get, nope. I thought the six might get in the way. Looks like Bobby's banking it now. She's playing safe and it hit the, was that the two, it just hit the two and come out and let Jackie see the ball. Fired it in the hole. And you're gonna come around the six.
Get out, get out, get out there.
It did not get out there.
It did not get out. Ooh.
Oh,
look good to me.
That's too close for me to tell. Take ball in hand. I'm 80% sure I hit the seven.
Look good over here. And our opponent thought the same thing. Can go off to six and eight and get behind the six again, but it didn't.
She drawn this?
There's a window through there to shoot at the two, but she doesn't.
It's a pretty small window. More like a keyhole.
It's a big hole through there.
Well, I didn't say how big the key was. It was a big key.
Key the size of a semi. When you're talking in relation to the pool balls. And the cue ball found the hole there. Not to turn off one of the cameras, you just got the pockets too tight.
Yeah, we got this table shim too tight with two cameras on it.
Yep. I blame Kevin. He set up the cameras.
Turn off one of the cameras so the table will play a little easier.
Oh, I thought it was going.
I thought so too. Looks like she might be able to make it rail first off the bottom rail.
Off the it's a thin cut, but it's coming out for a shot on the 4 if she does.
Nice shot. Hit the 9. Oh, perfect.
For perfect.
Nice shot.
And then you'd be coming out for a shot, but yeah. Man.
Roll forward. You can roll forward for a shot at 5 in the side or shoot and stop for the 5 in the corner.
I think she's going to do the drop back a little bit, option her shoot stop.
Well, with this angle, she could draw up table for the 6 in the side if she doesn't want to do the 6-9 combination. Or she could even follow to that left side rail and then back across to the right side rail for the 6. And she's just coming up table for the 6. Well, preferably in the side is I think what she had in mind.
Yeah, I think she still might do that and let the cue ball go float down table. That side pocket's huge if you go forward with the 6 into the corner.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
she
nice
just
shot.
Struck it in the hole. Really
fired
nice
in.
Shot.
I think Jackie's in stroke.
Yep.
Oh, that's my fault.
Mm-hmm. No, the 8 ball's next. It's hanging in the hole there.
Oh. Yeah, I know. I thought she was going to scratch in the corner. When I first saw it come off the rail, I thought it was dead in the corner.
And now she's tied up on the 8.
Adrenaline must be pumping. She is tending over at these balls a bit.
Yeah. She likes to stroke the ball.
Oh, yeah. She's like me. She likes the sound the Brunswicks make.
Whack.
Can she cut this in? Yes, she can.
Yes, she can. Were you asking if it was possible or if Jaki was capable? She says, here, hold my beer.
Well, if it's possible, we know Jackie's. If it's possible, we know Jaki's capable.
I'm just kidding. That they don't drink at the table. Want to fire her in. Because we know she won't be still rolling anything. That stops. Nope.
Yeah, slow rolling is not her bag, baby.
Yeah, well, I don't, when you're playing on felt like this, when things can be matted down more in places, I don't like soul rolling either. It hits something and takes a funny curve on you. I get, you know, get coming here, I get to go back to playing pool the way I used to play.
Right.
Fire in the hole. Whack. As you like to say. Three, two.
It's going to be Bobby Joe's break.
No. To me, it seems like they've changed the place a little bit since the last time we were here, but maybe not.
Doesn't really seem any different to me.
The up in front of where the dartboards are, I thought was... there's a bunch of booths and stuff up there. I don't think they were up there before. I think it was something different.
Seems the same to me.
No. And here is actually Snookers Pool and Pub in Livonia, Michigan.
Beautiful scenic Livonia, Michigan.
Scenic as in you get a view, you have a view of Detroit from here, maybe?
No, it's not that scenic. We can't see Detroit from here.
This is a suburb of Detroit.
Long cut shot for Bobby Joe. Gonna get safe behind these balls. Yes, it is.
One rail. Handrail straight at it. Side pocket. Nope. Corner pocket was where it was headed towards.
They always go in the side. Don't you know?
Why would I second guess myself like that?
You know, they always go in the side. Maybe you didn't know that, but they do.
I've heard it somewhere before.
They always go in the side. Get out of the way, five. Okay, get out of the way. No. Tough shot in the three. Even if she makes the three, she's not going to be rewarded with much of a shot on the four.
She'll be playing a 4-9 combination.
Oh, nice shot. Get out of there. Get out of there. It didn't get out of there.
So do you think Jackie's going to ride this nine or go for the out?
I don't think she's going to go for the nine. That's a pretty tough shot.
It is off of the rail. The four is off the rail some too, but the nine's off by about double the amount.
Oh, she was going for the nine. Never mind.
No, I didn't just mean like that.
It's not the way I was thinking. Ourselves all caffeinated up.
Yep.
We're in this for the long haul.
Zing. Hey, this is a one-day event.
Oh.
That's one of the things I like about the MLRT. Unless they get over like 23 or 24 women, 25, something like that, it's a one-day event.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You'd be here playing till 2 o'clock in the morning, but you're guaranteed it's done on Saturday.
Yep. She missing this a little bit? What is she doing? She's really... was missing it.
And now she's left a 5-9.
Yeah, this one I think she's going to go for.
Yeah. Well, I mean, because, you know, you have to get perfect on the 7 to go to the 8. The 8, you come all the way back down table for the 9.
Oh, I don't fault anyone for going for this 5-9. Just make sure you make it.
Yep.
And don't follow it in.
Mm-hmm.
Tied up. Three apiece.
Absolutely. It's three apiece.
Your commentators are Kevin and Sherry Ross. We are Real Birds Productions.
Coming to you live. Yeah, it's 3-3, race of 6. Yep. Coming to you from Snookers Pool and Pub in Livonia, Michigan. It's the first tour stop of the MLRT this year.
Be sure to subscribe to us on YouTube so you can get notified of all of our future live events.
Absolutely. Hey, we've been known to stream a pro tournament from time to time, so...
It's been known to happen.
Never know who you'll see.
Or even sit in the commentator's booth with me.
Yeah. Let's see about...
So apparently Jeanette, speaking of sitting in the commentator's booth, apparently Jeanette Lee likes to make very interesting telestrations, so we'll have to try to get her in our commentator's booth and let her draw some interesting... telestrations.
Yeah. Oh, and when she's actually, I've heard her in the commentator's booth at.
New York.
I think it was in New York. I think it was at Steinway, commentating with Al, with Upstate Al and some of the guys. And when you don't have quite the restraints on her, on people doing live streaming, as you do.
Like on ESPN?
Like on ESPN, yeah. You have to be a little bit more politically correct there and stuff. And she's actually quite hilarious. And, we have a funny story with Jeanette, too. So, our one experience with her. That's getting behind the eight. She's playing safe. That is snugged up on it, too. That is a tough.
You're not talking about when we were giving her a ride to a tournament. She was in the back seat yelling for her husband, "Oh, God, George, please come save me." That time?
Yeah, the when you decided to drive through the big old median in Disney World instead of driving the 2 miles to find a turnaround. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
The
George,
grass,
help me.
The grass
in the back seat.
The grass in the median wasn't that tall. Yeah, Jeanette, she's funny.
Taking her to the ESPN clubhouse from Beach Club Billiards in Kissimmee. When they used to have the ESPN shootout.
Get past that five. Or don't get past it. Stay
Stop.
Behind it. Or stay before it, whatever.
Stay
don't get
low of
it.
High, low. Yeah, that's a breaking end. Low.
And the next ball is the five after the three.
Which is the one she's right next to.
Yep, that's the eight ball in the upper right corner there. Six balls by the side. Seven balls down here at the bottom. Oh, just missed it and
it's gonna come
it
back
on the way
out. Yeah. Good.
Lucky
good hit.
Shot. Yeah, this table is playing a little too tight. I'm going to have to turn off one of the cameras.
No. It's all your fault. I think they'll get it figured out. These girls play up in this area. Jackie's from down here by Detroit.
Yeah.
And they play in these rooms and stuff, but the felt is something you really, it changes so much of so many aspects of the game. Nice little, she's going to drag this one down table for the eight ball, but she wants to maintain angle.
Yeah, just to the center of the table is really all you need. Well, this is okay. Yeah. this isn't bad.
I think she'll be all right. Center ball on this back down table.
Oh, hit that way fall.
Yeah. Few other matches going on out there. Ellie Seattle. Neither of those are her name.
Her name is not Ellie, and she's not from Seattle.
Pretty sure her name is Angela? Is that what they have? Is that her real name?
I have no idea. You're asking the wrong person.
Allie's out there playing. Angela Williams is out there playing. I think that lady's name's Rose. I think it's the one that's over here. I think that's the lady I played on the live stream the first match of the tournament here when they streamed it and I played.
Maybe. Could be. Possibly. I did order a coffee, didn't I?
Yeah, she went back to get. She was asking me if you wanted the cream and sugar with it too, and I told her yes. So it should be coming momentarily.
All right, Bobby Joe's break. This is race to six. This is a B-side match. I could put that on the screen.
Four
do like
goes.
Race to six.
Three's
not 67.
Gone. Made three balls on the break there.
Oh, just
no two.
Driving me nuts. Three to four.
Thank you. Are you typing in the wrong spot? Is that six going?
Nope. Nope. The six does still go.
So going from the one to the two. It's the 2-7 over here on the side rail, on the bottom rail. Just be going, cutting the one in, probably off the side, the two rails to towards the center of the table for the two. It's just barely overcut that. It did hit the side rail on the way in, right?
Yeah, she overcut it. Yeah, so yeah, that one, it's going this time. Faux show.
That one tried to come
tried
back
to
out.
Tried to make a liar of me.
Stared it down.
Get in your home. All right, now the hard part here is making sure she gets a shot after this combination.
I'll just make both of them.
She
I'd
has
go,
a
I'd just go cut it up in the corner and go back and forth with just below center.
Oh, nice shot.
Oh, she was able to hold it. I had to hit it hard enough to go back and forth.
Slow felt, remember?
No. Whack. Remember?
Nice shot.
Yep, able to hold it for the nine. This nine will put Bobbie on the hill.
Yes, it would.
And it's in the center of the hole.
Nice shot, Bobbie.
Didn't dust off anywhere on the way in.
Nope, went in nice and clean.
Mm-hmm.
That puts her on the hill. It's going to be Jackie's break. Thanks for tuning in. You're watching the first stop of the MLRT 2017 tour.
No, breaking Jaki, trying to stay in the match.
And we are your hosts, Kevin and Sherry.
For Railbirds Productions. Thanks for tuning in. And Jaki has come up dry on the break again.
She looks pretty straight on this. She has to just follow down for a short side on the two.
She over-cheated the pocket.
She did over-cheat it. Here she can just run right into the seven ball.
Yeah, break up that 6-7 a little bit. They don't need to be broken up, but if you push the seven towards the hole, it makes it a whole lot easier. I can't believe she got through there and just barely rubbed the seven.
Yeah, she almost brushed the seven on top of the six so that it doesn't go, but it still goes.
Yeah, she's okay. She's got room to see this ball. She can
the six
come
goes
out
in either pocket.
Yeah, come out to the center of the table.
Don't get jacked up over the over the eight.
She hit the two a little bit full. It hit into the side, to the far left side of the hole. But all you can do here is just make it. Let the cue ball go forward.
Oh.
Just rattles it out.
Perfect on the four.
Yeah, she was. She got through that five nice, and ball just rattled out of the hole. The motor boated it.
That was thin.
That was cutting the paint off of it. Is Jaki banking this? Yeah, she likes to bank.
Get out of there, cue ball.
Nope.
It didn't get out of there.
It did not listen to you. Alright, so ball in hand, take three in the side, she's going to roll forward just a little bit for the four because she wants to be able to go to the rail and back out for the five. She's got to get angle. I think I like having not this angle, the other angle on the five to come three rails around. Be able to follow three rails around for the six.
Yeah, following would have been really nice. From this angle, she's got to just
now
she drop.
Snatch it backwards.
Past the side pocket, really.
I'm trying to make it get there because you got to hit it harder on these. She smacked it right out of the hole. I think Jaki can see the edge of the five, but she's kicking underneath it. There comes your coffee, my dear. Playing safe, using that as 8-9 blockers, and it's leaked out. And two rail of five up table and try and bring the cue ball back in.
Just like that?
Yep. In between the 8-9 would have been really nice.
This is pretty good, though.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Yeah, five falls pretty much on the end rail. I can't tell from here if it's frozen, but it's pretty darn close.
It is not frozen.
Jacked up and length of the table away. Definitely.
And that's a good shot, too.
I think Jackie's going to be cutting this ball in and coming underneath the 8-9 for a shot.
Nice shot.
8-9. She gets far enough down there, she's got a shot.
I think she can see it.
And that's when you want to pop it and just... I'd either pop it, you want to drop back a couple inches.
Whoa. Oh,
no, it's not going any further than that. Felt.
Yeah, felt. Yeah, but that's the rack area where it's worn out. Where it rolls faster. It was closer to the rail originally. I would say move it back.
You put it back, yeah, absolutely.
She says, no, leave it there.
No, I used it with my teammate the other day. Was it Monday? For our league playoffs. And guy moved the ball, and he's like telling me, I moved the ball here. And I'm like, absolutely. He moved that like that because it's in his way. Tell him to put that ball back. All right. Center of the hole, Jaki. And that it wasn't exactly center, but it was definitely going.
It counts.
No, it was definitely going the whole way. It was in the hole.
Yep.
I would have, even at that angle, it would have gone on a diamond with that speed and stuff, I think.
I think so, yeah. She had a good. Brushed the rail on the way in, but it's all right.
Nothing major.
No biggie.
That's funny. More people, don't use that angle. Like when the pocket's blocked. I see so many people try and shoot around it, but it goes if you can just barely rub that side rail and hit the inside. The pocket's even bigger, but I see a lot of people don't take that angle. I don't know if they don't realize it's available to them or what. They just, if it's not a direct line to the hole, open, they think they don't have a pocket. Then you can cheat the pocket, just don't over cheat it.
Don't hit it too hard.
Oh, I think she was riding the nine there.
No, they don't. She wouldn't know.
No, I think Bobbie was trying to billiard the nine. Fire in the hole. Nice shot, Jaki. Yes, I should probably not say things quite so loudly.
Nah, they can't hear you.
Nah, I know.
We were yelling at them a minute ago and couldn't hear us. At least Jaki couldn't. And she was standing right next to you.
Yeah.
And she couldn't hear you.
What?
And you were yelling at her.
Uh-huh.
She couldn't hear you. And she was standing right
next
to you.
I'll explain it to her later.
So I don't think they can hear us. There's music playing in here. Oh, that coffee's hot.
Yeah, she said it. They she was waiting for it to brew.
Oh, yeah. Get brewed.
Yep. And today's going to end up being, oh, wow, I thought that was in the hole. Kick it up past the seven, try and lay the cue ball on the back of the five.
Yeah, sounds good. Make it happen. Make it happen, Gab. I don't know about that hit.
Hmm. Huh. Looked like a good hit to me. She hit the four. The four hit the five. Came back in, which moved the four again.
Okay.
It was a clean hit.
All right.
You wouldn't be saying that if you were drinking it.
Well, we're coffee snobs. We have all the good stuff at home.
Yeah.
Nice freshly roasted coffee beans, you know, not more than 3 days old. Yeah, see, BCAPL says foul. I thought that was a foul.
No.
He thought it was a foul, so I'm going to take his word for it. I thought it looked to me like it hit the five first.
Okay. Well, he would know. But I'm going to take anybody's word over mine. It would be Rick's.
Yeah, we're coffee snobs. We get the coffee beans never more than 3 days old from when they're roasted, and a nice coffee grinder and our expensive coffee making equipment.
Yep.
Makes yummy coffees. And espresso drinks. Sea ration coffee.
Yeah. That's true. I'm glad that didn't autocorrect on me, because I could imagine what it would put in there.
All right, kind of 50-yard line this year.
I think I like hitting it to the side. Of course, as soon as I go to say something, the music dies in here.
Oh, I thought it was going to go off the nine.
Is it going to stop behind the nine?
Safe.
It stopped in behind the nine.
Yeah, I think.
For a little visit.
Yeah, I think it's safe.
Might be able to see the edge of it.
Every time I'm in here, I see someone playing three cushion billiards. They seem to like that game here.
It's two of the same guys. One of the guys really good.
All right, nice hit.
She's left Jaki base, yeah.
Yeah, kind of a tough lead, you know. Cue ball close to the rail, long shot.
Long shot, and it's off angle enough that the cue ball would roll up behind the nine if she tried to follow it in, it looks like.
Yeah, she'd have to shoot this with a kind of a stop shot if she's going to shoot it in the corner, which makes it a little bit. A little bit tougher shot. She's going to stay out.
Six going up.
Good slow table. Kept the cue ball out.
Yeah, and it didn't let the six ball in.
Yeah, that same slow table that kept the cue ball out also kept the six ball out. Shot here on a seven. Just right, this is sitting pretty nice for Jaki. Just roll this in, and it's going to come straight up for the nine. And we're affixing to have a hill-hill match.
Yep. Jaki waiting to shoot. Just waiting for Josette on the next table to shoot.
See, like I said, she's going to come down for a position on this to this corner. You probably thought I was talking about the other corner.
No.
Oh, no, Jaki.
No.
Jackie's not happy with herself.
That's your match.
Unfortunately, that does eliminate Jaki from the tournament.
Yes, it does.
Bobbie Joe moves on, and we will have another match for you soon. Don't go anywhere.
Stay tuned.